people are always telling drummers to be quieter, and this kind of just solves that problem because you can be as expressive as you want and you don't have to worry about it.
Lately we've been doing a lot of acoustic stuff and a lot of low noise stuff, so perfect for that.
They feel really good. They feel like they're manageable cymbals that can be played at any volume, speed.